One day as Kele sleeps, she dreams. And in this dream, she is lured by the sounds of the pahu. And Ka Eke Eke playing off in the distance. The spirit is awakened. And she follows the sound. She finds herself in Haena, on the island of Kauai, at a sacred halau used for the teaching of hula. As she enters the halau, she is met by Lokiau, chief of that island, and is taken by his beauty, and then spend several days together falling in love. But when Kele must leave and return home to her island, Lokiau, saddened and in grief.
Oh boy, Kalewa, ek ek na la hi ma kau Kalewa,